Welcome to Living Canyon of Tasmania. Ngayon po, we are going to explore sa Malaparaisong Tanawin. Let's go! Samahan niyo po kami. Dito po tayo mag-start sa ating paglalakbay. At nandito po si Sylvester. Parang siya ang maging tour guide natin ngayon.
In the forest!
We're in the forest?
Yes!
Where?
No, this way!
That way?
Yes!
Okay. We're following you. Siya po ang aming tour guide. Are you the tour guide, Sylvester?
Napapalibutan po dito sa canyon ng maraming fern tree. Ang ganda po tingnan, green na green. At nakadating na po tayo sa bridge. Ito po ang ating first lookout na matatanaw. Tingnan po natin kung maganda ang view. Wow, grabe. Tingnan niyo po guys, yung view, grabe yung tanawin. Malaparaiso po talaga. Grabe, parang feeling ko nasa Jurassic Park po tayo. Yung pinapanood natin sa movies. Tingnan natin sa baba, merong tubig. As in, kitang-kita po talaga ang napakagandang view. Yung feeling po, ang sarap sa mata tingnan. Ang gantong tanawin. Grabe, ang ganda talaga guys. Parang ano talaga siya, volcanoes. Ang linis ng tubig, tapos parang very steep po dyan, pataas, if ever, if you want to climb. I'm not sure if you're allowed anyway, pero wala akong masabi kundi malaparaisong tanawin. Super beautiful nature. And yes, yun po ang ating first lookout. Like what I said, malaparaiso po talaga. At continue po tayo sa pag-explore dito sa canyon. We are climbing in the steps. Supposed to be 600 steps daw po dito. At meron pong bata nagpa-piggyback na po. We already done 393 steps and 304 to go. Let's go! And finally, we already here. This is the second lookout. Let's find out kung malaparaiso ding tanawin. And this is it. Super fresh po ang hangin. Grabe, ang ganda po dito. It's quite similar po sa first nating natanaw na lookout. Pero parang mas malapitan po ito sa bundok kumpara sa una nating natingnan na lookout.
Step into the truck.
I insisted. Get out, mommy, please. It's stuck. It's stuck, mommy.
Just open your bag. There we go. Yay.
And the mission is to get the action.
Mission in the action? Oh dear. Later.
Slide
down. Yeah, but where are you now?
It's sliding down.
Where are you?
My uniform.
Is it?
I want to lie down.
You want to lie down? Not here. Did you enjoy your adventure? Look
yes.
At me. Look at me. Did you enjoy?
Yes. I do. I need tea.
What is it?
Big tea.
Did you have fun your adventure?
Yes.
Oh, lots of steps?
Yes.
And daddy piggyback to you. Yes. And
keep chasing.
Keep chasing.
I need
no?
A boarding
fly.
It's burning too.
At ito na nga ang ating third lookout. Freestone Falls. So, patubig na naman po tayo. So, let's find out ang mala para isong tanawin. Nauna na si Sylvester. Narinig na kasi niya ang tubig. Sobrang excited.
I got it, Mommy.
You heard the water?
Yes.
I know, I can hear you.
At nandito na po tayo sa Lookout Waterfall. Grabe, ang ganda! Pauwi na po kami guys, may nakita kaming baboy. Nag-stop po kami para isave ko po sila just in case masagasaan sila ng sasakyan pero hindi po sila lumalapit, natatakot po sila. But we find out, meron pala talaga ditong baboyan. Iwan ko ang isang baboy na ito, nakatakas po siya, nakasiparit pa, laboy-laboy po siya sa highway. So since hindi po siya lumalapit sa akin, natatakot po siya, so I end up na hindi ko po siya kukulitin dahil parang hindi naman po siya lumalayo dito sa mga kaibigan niya or ano, sa mga baboy. Tingnan na lang natin po yung mga baboy dito sa Australia. Tingnan niyo po guys, grabe, tabang-taba po talaga oh. Makikita mo, napaka-healthy po na mga baboy at marami ata silang anak. Grabe oh, parang kinakain nila yung ano, yung dumi ng lupa or mayroon ba talaga diyang pagkain? Ang dami po nila. Panay tingin sa akin ng baboy nang didisturbo daw po ako. Pero first time ko po makakita ng baboyan dito sa Australia. Sometimes I live in the farm pero hindi po ako nakakita ng mga baboyan. Pero in fairness po ha, sa dami po ng baboy dito in my plant ay hindi po mabaho. Hindi po mabaho na tae. Wala pong baho dito. So parang I expect po kasi sa dami nila siguro mabaho na tae. Pero wala pong baho. Kung mapapansin nyo po, ang mga baboy dito, yung tirahan nila, napakalaki ng space. Grabe, oh, meron pa doon sa kabila, makikita nyo, baboy din yan. So, ganito po pala kalaki ang space ng baboyan farm dito sa Australia. Freedom na freedom po talaga yung hayop or yung baboy. Makapag ano talaga sila, makapag running around talaga sila dito sa laki ng space nila.
Yeah, there's so many baby, isn't it?
Try.
Oh yeah, they're not gonna eat the steak. Oh, look at the other baby. Look, the pig is drinking the boobies. Did you see it? It's drinking. Oh no, they're fighting. Did you see the baby? Sylvester, the baby pig is drinking the boobies. You wanna drink too? Yeah. Honey, watch out, there's a car. Say hello, mommy pig.
Hello, mommy. See the mommy pig?
There's a mommy pig? Where's the baby pig?
It's the baby pig.
But the baby pig is drinking milk. Look.
There we go. The baby pig is drinking. Go say hello, baby pig.
Hello, baby.
Hello, baby.
Hello, pig.
Hello, pig.
I need to get the stick. Try the stick.
And that's all for today's video guys. Maraming salamat sa inyong panonood. On the way pa uwi po namin, marami po kaming nakikita na hayop kasi dumaan po kami sa ibang highway. Thanks for watching po again. Bye!